va molesto il vero, o paga a l'ombrillo con la paure, paga a l'ombrillo understand why, cheer up my brother, live in the sunshine. We understand it all by and by. When that has come and taken our loved ones, it leaves our home so lonely and bare. Then do we wonder?
Una massaggi di ca. Ciu con un massaggi di ba. Abaniara massaggi.
We sit around and wonder and watch the days go by. We look at all the pictures and ask, why did you have to die? You've always been there for us because you were our best friend. And we were always there for you until the end. But now it's time to let you go. Your spirit now is free, even though you won't really be gone, because you will live inside us forever. So when we have to leave you at your resting place, we'll always remember your smiling, beautiful face. This is hardly a goodbye, so we won't weep anymore, because now you are in a better place than you ever were before. Even though we miss you, and we'll think about you every day, you'll always be our best friend, and that's all you have to say.
I'm meeting one boy here today for lunch, but now I'm attending her funeral. We had planned to meet for lunch last week. I traveled to Senegal. I received news of her death while I was away. I was called, and another friend called me, and I thought it was a joke. I had to call her mom just to confirm. For me, it's such a paradox, because we would have gone to Galito's, which she liked, or another joint where we used to like eating fish. I remember the fish used to be so big, we used to share it, and they used to wonder, is it that you don't have enough money to buy a whole fish for each of you? It's because that's just how our friendship was. I feel sad because I wasn't there to protect her. I feel like if I hadn't gone to Senegal, somehow she would still be here with us. We'll be having the lunch. She was my friend. She was my confidant. She was my colleague. She was my laughing mate. She was my shopping mate. Anytime before I bought something, we could go together. She was my sister. I will truly miss one boy.
Nobody is allowed to take life ya mtu mwingine kama vile father ametueleza. Awe ni mtoto mdogo, awe ni mtu mkubwa, huwezi kutoa maisha ya mtu mwingine. Na ikiwa hamuambatani, hamuelewani, kwa sababu mmekutana mkiwa wazima, si mtu achukue vyombo vyake aende zake. Ambie sasa kaa kivyako na mimi nikae kivyako. Naona kama huo ni mtindo wa vijana ambaye labda wanafikiria maisha ni kitu rahisi sana, na hafikiri ya kwamba iko na adhabu yake. Iko na adhabu yake hapa duniani, iko na adhabu yake kwa Mungu. Hapa duniani amejiweka mwenye kumtoa uhai, amejiweka alama kama ile Kaini aliwekwa na Mungu. Hata ingawa wale wengine sisi zote tutasahau alikuwa muuaji, ndani yake atakuwa akijua mimi ni muuaji. Na mimi nilitoa maisha ambayo sikuwa naruhusiwa kuyatoa. That will be his regret forever.
Ima wa milele na utawala wako apate furaha isiyo na mwisho, na kukaa miongoni mwa watakatifu wote. daima na milele. Amen.
Okay.